Oh God, as you have brought Mohammed and Elizabeth together in love and trust, enable them through the power of the Holy Spirit to make and keep their vows. Through our Lord Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
Mohammed, will you take this woman, Elizabeth, to be your lawful wedded wife, to live according together in love according to the law of God, in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love her, honor and keep her, forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you work, shall we?
Yes, I will.
Mohammed, to be the lawful wedded husband, to live together according to the law of God in the holy estate of marriage. Will you love me, honor and keep him, forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as he wants to live?
I will.
Bless the Lord and give.
Bless God in giving of thee drinks, that they who give them and they who wear them may be faithful to the other and continue together in love as long as both shall be through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Well,
chapter 2, verses 18 to 25. Genesis 2, 18 unto 25. It reads, "And the Lord God said, it is not good that a man should be alone. I will make him a helpmate for him. And out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air, and brought them unto Adam to see what he would call them. And whatever Adam called every living creature, that was the name thereof. And Adam gave names to all cattle, and to all fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam, there was not found any helpmate for him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept, and he took one of his ribs, and closed up the flesh in his thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made him a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and shall be one flesh. And here we are both naked, the man and his wife, and we are not ashamed. This is the word of God."
If they hear me, just wave your hand. Thank you. Now let me pray. Father in heaven, we thank you for today. We know so you don't bring Mohammed and Elizabeth together. Father God, we pray that you will keep them together, that nothing will scatter them. Pray that this show will be blessed by you, and we thank you in Jesus' name, pray. Amen. I want to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. James for this wonderful day, very special, very unique. Unique in the sense that God called them today after a very long time for making them together as husband and wife. And Mr. Lucy, you know, so we can be their support. Let God not let you so. Do it in our will not do your will. Let God do it in the name of Jesus. And let me thank them for everything. I want to make you listen to me. Me, I go to school. I go to college. But I let us study what is around me. Because what is around me, they help me for talk to other people. What is around me, they help me for grow and know me for making it better. It can sound funny when somebody say, in a day, the day we talk. But we ask when last you stand at home, we tell you, you don't pass 10 years. They go scan the day you be. Or wait to make you a second area. Wait then before identify. You can just identify districts, you know something. But today we look at marriage. And that's where I want to make you look at. One common food day we will all learn for eat. That would be the plazas. Where anybody that come up from abroad, they come, the first food we say are in an event, like cassava leaf. How do you make cassava leaf sweet? How do you make cassava leaf sweet? Because we like cassava leaf so much. For like cassava leaf sweet, first you beat them. You know they come to the guy they come to the city. You beat them, you put them first. If you have fresh coma you get, or if you have put an apart, you boil. You boil, after you don't boil for some time, you put the cassava leaf. Instead of the salivator, you put it. Hallelujah. Yeah. They say, I boil. You know, get for brick small, baggy, pepper, ovary, and be around. Once they be around also, don't forget to avoid cassava leaf.
oil, not over mine. Thank them for putting oil, thank them for putting the oil, thank them for putting the pepper. After when you put everything that you mix up, then you cover up. When you cover up, you find out a fire there on that. The fire can get the heat of the cassava leaf in a stump and the pot in cover. Then all of a sudden you go see the woman and put the cover small in the hanger. Then after you present the cassava leaf, it has to go small. You don't even drop again, the guy can drop this stump. I see some people, they laugh. After some time, you draw the fire on a small, small, let me just hold them no more now. So that after they invite the cassava leaf, they organize it and get it one. And so in life, just the kind of cook and cassava leaf for letting fresh, for letting sweet. Even in marriage, process them for letting marriage sweet. If you don't have that process, then that secret say, you marry always forget a penance sweetness. You know what sweet the guy you want. Even cassava leaf, the process they want you for cooker. If you begin saying you want to cook cassava leaf, you begin put my mind force inside the box, you begin frying over force, it will sweet. You know what better say? If that's some people, they will laugh at me. What kind of this? Cassava leaf, they don't begin frying over. But everything gets a process. And so, Mr. and Mrs. James, when I don't start a very good process here, the process is, you come back to the church, we come and we thank for them together before that they move out. But some of the qualities one of them will move out, they will make marriage sweet. That one was shared tonight. When you look about the ideology of marriage inside the Bible says, Adam in the sleep. Adam in the sleep. Now, if God takes Adam in reed, prepare her. He makes a fire. See, then our own generation, Mr. Muhammad James is in the sleep. Now he comes to Muhammad James, God doesn't sleep like a snow. What do you do? He takes one from Mr. Muhammad James to me. Now he prepared to a wonderful and beautiful lady. And when Muhammad went, he opened the eye with all what he knows in the world. He knows his own body, he knows his father, he knows his happiness, he knows his man. He don't see Regina. He don't see Jebe. The only thing where he see was Elizabeth. Hallelujah. When one man opened his eyes, Elizabeth is you. I said, from today, it's like Elizabeth, I'm you. When you went to come, so you don't open your eyes, see? Some of them don't open your eyes, so when you see it. Some of them, when you see it, they don't see it. But I tell you, when God make the woman, when the man of the eye and see, he say, this is a woman. That's what we will call her. This will be the helpmate. But I can ask myself, if you look at the marriage situation, I say, woman will let marry past man then. But by rights, really man that I won't let marry past woman then. Simply because now part of your body they fool. They make woman. But if I not say woman they rejoice most times, past the man then. Well, please say they hold on share now. But I'm gonna tell you, say just the guy you put as I live today. That's not the marriage in process today. And so today we're gonna talk about quality of a good marriage. Qualities of a good marriage. What you will make when I'm married, we call a good, we call a lasting, we call a faithful marriage, we call a sincere marriage. See, then we're not in a I don't begin one. One quality is we're not in a church, family will get to agree, and we come together. But one important thing, when it's in Genesis chapter 2, verse 18. Genesis chapter 2, verse 18 says, when we're not working together, the essence of never working together, Elizabeth and Muhammad, that for make we will help each other. So one quality of a lasting marriage, that marriage inside the man, they help the woman, they help the man. Hallelujah. Now let me talk, it talks most times say, marriage between husband and wife, you say, because, and especially the woman, I don't say you are married, so. But then we are here. Mr. I'm a baby. There are good things that are made. Good things that they want to eat. But you know it's bad things that they are about to be as well, meaning they did it. So many man they, where don't marry woman, yeah? That woman would they leave me in a slave in a house? In the worker like machine, Mohammed Elizabeth took him, but you know, look at Toba, baby. Toba. He said, I think I'm going to go to Elizabeth. Don't they check out? Come on, I like it. And turn back. Mohammed, you see Elizabeth's body. You don't get cash, cash. The same way you did the very way for talking to Elizabeth. You don't mean that you walk 24 hours. In fact, if Elizabeth didn't walk 24 hours in the house, you don't even forget time for talk to her. You don't even forget interesting her. But there was a time you meet her and relax, which means you don't mean the devil too much. And here for Isaiah Genesis chapter 2, verse 18, in the you say, Elizabeth, for me, you have faith. Enough for me, somebody, when you don't overwork. Somebody will run away to take a top of Medeva and them. In a Medeva. And I don't want to smaller than the country. I don't want to have a good feeling who are the observed people. The men of man, when they farm, who say, I don't know so. When they reach for one farm, when they take cutlass, go to farm. When they reach in the take for camp, when they bring camp home, cutlass. Why is there the kind of house? You go see the woman, he talks the rest when they don't cook. Eh? If they talk the rest, but that's the rest. One small room for coming fire and rest. He puts the beginner back. He holds it for food. Eh? Then in the water, he gives them a rap and they cry. My mother, the top of their head, then they go to talk. Then another time, you will see that many man, he just holds one way for last. Puts on my back in the room. When the woman sleeps small, every man out there, every fire, my Lord. Hallelujah. Sometimes you can be wicked to help them. If you're not married, you're marrying your wife, believe me, your wife, you're going to take her as a slave. That's going to let you change. Woman, there is not a slave in the house. If you want to be married, you are having a father. But people that are having married, they're ashamed for hiding the woman. They're living. So, man, they're ashamed for even wash the wife's clothes. But that is marriage, helping each other. Genesis 2:18. Woman, what are they doing? Eh? Not shame for hiring, for hiring for Elizabeth. Not shame for Polish Lizzie Zeus. You listen to me? Yes. So never hear all of you say, hey, Mama, look for free, I can't put this in one of the Pula. Whatever. And I'll tell you, why is whatever you marry the girl for God observe? How you marry those days? How you treat you well? Anytime when you treat your wife correct, most of them are comfortable. Ah, the woman is married, not married, and I don't have to stay in the house. What's happening? Hey, fellow woman, you don't surprise you, woman of God. Yeah? What's your woman do now? Woman, I am very close. We think they don't use them. Oh, yeah, I'm on them. That's what I'm going to do. But you know, for an instant, he said, hey, call him, yeah, I'm on them. Let me see. That is what the scripture said, and the scripture they fulfill. Because Genesis 2:18 says, you should be a helpmate to your wife. Hallelujah. Yeah. So I like the calling your hand on it. Why? That for your wife, you will go to four hours. That for your wife. I want for them to be a different man. Hallelujah. A very unique man. Man will get respect for your wife. Man will understand your wife. Man will take your wife like a woman of substance. Then they, not all men, they're the very bad one, they're very good one. Then they, I want to let you understand that thing. But when you go today, you wife for me, you help me. You wife for me, you slave. Now, but also, why are they talking about help women? Elizabeth will only help me if you help my way. Now, we're talking about marrying and asking. If you help you, if you help my way. Are you going to help Elizabeth well? Make her teach you small thing. When you don't go home, you sign the romance small, small. When you come home, give it to her. Woman, and then for party. Woman, then let gifts. Gifts. That's how you do security. They pay gifts when they come. You really? You know, say this is your generation, now the gifts are not different. Either you buy credit, you go to the supermarket, you buy ice cream. Turn up. Anything where you help me, top number one as big buyer. As you bring a castle, you hold up. And believe me, if you already heard, let you have better, better one than it. Begin as something. Begin as something, woman. Hallelujah. Genesis 2:18 is saying, for me, I have met. That the heaven has placed away some others. Begin something. When they come back after you bring a can of hose, you see that you listen to radio. When you don't listen to radio tomorrow, God has said, this is for high standing for you today. I let the soul pass back inside the top. Say, is it today that the best talk you and believe me, by the time it is night, everything will have control for you. That's why the most you don't have rather, you come to go for what you guys are. You come to go for what you're reading at least you over. But when you know the world down there, believe you know the hope. And most times, when you make it very frustrating today, that because of the way how they treat you, man. Well, tell me true. You go home, you come home, you woman come, you want water, you take your water, you can't go to the shower. You go, you wash, you let the towel there, you let the bucket, you let the slippers, then you come back with that door. When you come back, woman go get all next day. You bring and come back this time. Still, you don't go to rest, so you see, you know, I will see you go to rest. I don't say that I'm married, I'm letting you come back. Then you call back, Lizzie, what we made him, and Lizzie can't go to rest. You eat and back, you left everything there. Then you need to go back to sweep all that place there. Get all the buckets and the water when you don't have to go to a hall. Then I said, hello, today. You don't have it for you today. You don't come back to room today. You don't do everything. Then all of a sudden now, when you see all this work, then you call back and win against the whole. You know the whole fight. Give a chance, let you rest more. Give you only to time. Give you only to time. Helping each other, Elizabeth, for help, brother Mohammed. Things that the way we don't know, as women, the way we don't know. Most times, we the woman, we the man, we the things that we know everything in marriage. But I tell you, most times, 90% of women will be foolish, the man, the woman, the man, is anymore. They know more about the whole past because they stay more at home past. And so anytime when situation is around, you vex or things that they want to work well with you, share with you well. Or when you say, Mohammed, wait. Mohammed, I can wait. Anytime you say, wait, therefore, wait. Most times, then they see past. Most times, they know what to do exactly. And so let me help to each other, but I'll be helping to each other. People in the book. How many men are we? In fact, a lot of women men are with some people. But by right, for some people according to the Bible. Because for every woman, as they do some woman, for do another one. But most times, women, you don't know say woman important, until you don't marry, one of us. After 1 week, let me expect us more back to before they come, they will meet you, some loss. Just know who I am now. The other two for all I am. Now they don't must have back a book. Then they back away. And you also see God will let them book for things that we don't know. Better not in the house. Organization already. And so you can go help each other. When I go for people that marriage you need, helping each other, not be say, this person for me is slave for this. No, when I work as a team. When I work as a team. Husband and wife, for better, for worse. I let things that give up to the end of one another. They don't even find you. What are they? I don't know. Everybody, when they're not supposed to be blue, believe me, in one way or the other, you must need help. And that help them will push you. And you enjoy the help more than our husband and wife. Genesis chapter 2, verse 18. So the one equality can be on a help one and one. The other qualities, we have to live together. We have to get one word. When I say live together, we have to get one word. Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. It says, they will live together in mutual companionship. When I say live together, Mohammed, you don't forget to go for me. Now that I'm not going to get for the law. Elizabeth, you will not say this order for your room. No, not to marry now. Not to marry now. Fake business. But I can't figure it out also that we're going to run a different room. No. Live together. Any two that they do not consult each other. You don't get money, you want buy motorcar, Elizabeth for no. Elizabeth, you get money. No, this was the one you found. And most of the time, they were going to come over.
appelé dans le monde.
Moi, les gens qu'on a adoré, moi, mon nom, ma tête. Moi-même, on ne t'a pas d'accord avec lui. Et il y aura d'accord avec lui, il faut dire Elisabeth. Elisabeth, you say, when God bless you with whatever you don't get, you have to progress in life. Share with your husband first. That will be the first person to follow. Let you don't know why they say. If you don't know why they follow your hand, it's not like the match. Make it not be so. On avait conduit together Genesis chapter 2 verse 24. Il était vous c'est mutual companionship. On a conduit together you property, now it is better to own. It is better to property, now you own. Inside Genesis chapter 2 verse 25, the Bible says when they wake Adam and Eve, then they find out sin, then they waiting, then they make him. Hallelujah. Then they make him. And you get some people that were not married. From when they're not married, so today they be 100 or 15 or 20 years. Yeah, one day it went for you, but the money was. Babe, I had a naked test, you know. They want to know the city, naked test. Look, what made it is bad. Everything when you get, everything you want to get out of you now. You want to look at that from all the tenants, look at. Hallelujah. If you cost you for the touch and turn upon the turn and next. Hallelujah. Together as one. Oh, come in. Hey. Deborah. Left the boss. You hear me? If they want to go tell them. That likes you when you don't get her. Don't get her again, oh. They don't get her. If Allah said continue, then they'll be heavy. Because you, anytime when you want to touch you, they touch. Anything we want to do, you're wrong. Hallelujah. That makes you very unique today. Elizabeth, that makes you very unique. But now everything together. You know, the thing is crap and it's communication today. But if we are together as one, believe me, we are communicating every day. Look, marriage. Not the thing where you get for candy for the holy business. This is a practical issue. Where we're not going to work with throughout your life, it is very practical. Not to tell you, a practical business. You got to make the other person understand. I've been getting a friend where in graphical lay complained to me. Say, Pastor, say that married, I declare out today. You don't say they come out, say, I declare out today. What's happening? Now, I'm not going to complain to me. Why are you calling Pastor Greg? Pastor, but you said, look at the back. Me and your girl, I don't marry Pastor. Who don't marry now, who don't I have? Pastor, any next? As I said, no more. Pastor, wait, pa. Then you worry, Pastor. I come against every marriage series. Every time I come against the man, I come down, sir, in the name of Jesus. Is that because you know the new pastor? Pastor, this is what they can't do even. How you can't show even? They can't do this. He said, the woman said, this is all they can do. Then come on and do. I denounce everything outside this place. Then they all perish. Hallelujah. Now I tell her, I said, okay, man. If that's not the case, you know what you're going to see, sister? I said, that man, that you man. How you can dress? That money. Oh, I can dress it for you, you know. They say, you wear more sad. Then you take it back. Then you read the dictionary. If you dare, because when you wake up, let it study. That's fine. Wait till next week. Clear all that. Clear everything. Go back and restore. Look, Nadal, all the books are here. Seize all the books are. Go back up. Then when you touch another exercise, you move. So, the Bible was. Why is the body powers? Now you see, started all the books I can't do. It takes all the Bible, you can't all the books there. So the back and I said, yours. But if you don't say that you don't take that box, I'll put that there. That's every sister, no, he said, I sit down at the bed at the Allah. Today, today. Top of Gladys, he said, look, today.
I want it to be like that.
If you know say the hard one, just behave.
So, Pastor behave with family. Like your sister God. Yeah, brother. Pastor, you behave as little. But I want to continue.
But most times are the miscommunication. Even in prayer and fasting, if you know say you dey fast tomorrow, let your wife know. If you know say you dey fast tomorrow, let your man know. No take up on our ears. What if you tell her where you don't have regret and say, go to some town? Then you go to her and say, no, me, I never pass home. And this is the question.
Husband and wife live together in unity. Una let them say, hey, that's what I want to get for me. You get for it in time. People they say, hey, Mohammed and his better fever.
You get for it in time with the fever. Una they get the symptoms, the best, the similarity of the best. All man is here. But una go only fever if una dey together. Una go only fever if una respect una self.
And let people know say that we have this.
That the first thing we get for do. Let people know say this is your wife. People dey know go dey come. But whether they make or not, na you have to stay for better or worse. Any time when you go, don't let father pitch you. When you go for important, important occasion, then you have to go. If a name away from the very craft, if you want small idiom, you know where the paper will be. Simply because you want to pay away from where you go for all the side, you don't care where you go. When I tell you what I'm happy, you want the paper will be. All that caro caro no more. Yabi 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 yabi. So as we are not married today, now we pray that God will continue to bless you. We will help each other and we will live together as husband and wife. Make nothing make we turn around back from this wedding. We will not come back to where we get up say we want for divorce. We are not ready for that one. We not going to listen to una. Elizabeth knows we are not going to listen. Mohammed is a father for you. Say you can't take certificate to go back for divorce. We will not give it to you. You know what they are believing? Because we all married in this church that for better or worse, in as much as we are not making up our mind, we always